Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. We just took back this Hokkaido Bay for our people. And yeah, there's a bird that wants me to follow it. I'll take that arrow. Where are you heading to, bird? Ah, bamboo strike. Let's cut it. 3 is always the easy one. Oh, no, 1 square. Nope. I think I hit circle 3 times. Through 5. Now 7. Okay. Nope. Too slow. Again, too slow. But a little improvement. Too slow again. And I hit a wrong button there. I knew that. Got it. Ooh, more resolve. Quite happy for that. It almost sounded like there was a fox around here. After we explore that, we'll hit that side quest up. Yep, it's a fox den. Hey, fox. Can't be hidden that well if it's in the middle of a city. Couldn't I have just asked someone to tell me where the Inari shrine was? I'm not in that good a shape, Fox. Guess it's not in the city. But this doesn't seem like it's all that hidden either. Yeah. Okay, Fox. Ooh, new charm slot unlocked. And we gotta pet the fox. I like how they hop. Where are you off to? Who knows? Though there are some undiscovered locations out there. Have to keep that in mind. Looks like this guy's inside the city walls. Is there anything to loot in this building? Yes, there is. Leather. That's the two identical. Yeah, it just weirds me out that they have such like models sitting side by side there. Have anything worthwhile?
You have no facts.
That a ways, huh? Right. Let's see what you gotta say.
Lord Sakai, a moment, please. It's important.
All right.
Yes. What is it?
Not out here, my lord. This way. My name is Yor. This is my shop.
Are you trying to sell me something?
Oh, no.
Your shop is, on fire. Oh, it's a blacksmithing area.
No one's listening.
What do you have to say?
My neighbor, Haru, he's acting suspicious. He sneaks out of town at sunset. Gone for hours, comes back at the dawn. Last night, I followed him. He went to a burnt-out house by the cemetery and met bandits there.
Bandits? That can't be good. I'll find this house and learn about it.
If you're telling me the truth, that is. Honor buried deep. So those lamps there make me think of, one of the legends of, cats in Japan. So they have a legend of cats transforming into humans and back. And one of the things they thought might have led to that legend is that they used fish oil for a lot of their lamps. And if the cats were starving, they'd get, you know, calories from wherever they could. So they'd stand up and lick the oil out of the lamps, and people would see the cat, like the shadow cast from the lamp of the cat go up to it and then stretch incredibly long, as cats do.
Faultless aim and reach.
And just
you lack the required materials.
Mistake it for I mean, we're almost there. Just some more supplies. And that led to the legend of the cats, or so they think, the legend of the cats transforming into humans just from their shadows stretching.
I have no way to strengthen your armor.
And that's the armor we're using for now, so we're gonna stick with it. I mean, I kind of want to see what's out here. Sora, I'm doing good too. It's been a while since I threw a kunai into your side while trying to get on you. Nope, looks like Sora won't go through that water. Perhaps it's a little too deep for him. We can swim. Oh, there's more islands out there. I wonder if that's where... It looks like that's where it's pointing us to. Whew. Right, let's swim out there. Hey, bird. Are you leading me to the island I'm already going to? Certainly looks like it. I do like that they put ripples from the rain in the water. That's a pretty nice touch. And the swelling of those waves is, it's nice, definitely kind of felt. Who are you? Oh, you're dead. Twilight Oni, as night falls, death approaches. I assume that's a sword pattern. Alright, let's swim back and head to that other undiscovered location. Oh, there's a way we could have, at least most of the way, gone over without swimming. Sora, with the way you sneak up on me, you should be the ninja. Nope. Always pretend like you meant to do the standoff. Not that I just blindly wandered into a bandit camp. Come here, you. Is that all of you? It appears so. Do you have any supplies? That's what I'm after at the moment. Nope, no supplies. Yeah, let's not jump off a cliff again. Oh, looks like a camp. Yep. Yeah. That's two of their guards down with headshots. Yep. You don't see us. We're in the grass. Duh. Hey. Oh, come on. I told you to start the standoff. Oh, well. Guess we're doing this the old-fashioned way. Yeah. Ah. Oh, there's someone they were attacking. Ah. Ah, come on. And we will free you now. Well, you did not.
Stay off the main path.
All right. Well, good to help out the little people. And by little people, I mean non-samurais. In case that wasn't clear. Hey, you. Oh, that did get him. Drew the arrow too quickly because I thought I'd missed. Let's get to the tall grass. Right. I walk past the wind chimes and I'm like, oh yeah, I can use those. I always forget about that. Yeah, let's take a look around from the watchtower. Ah. Well, who knows where they're off to? There you are. Nope. Third shot's the charm. Can I not observe him from in here? I guess not. But I can take all the loot. Moon stance. Quick study trophy. Moon stance is highly effective against brutes. All right. Not quite what I was after. It's full. Hey there, it's me. Ah. Ah. What? Ah. trying to figure out how to use that kick. Knock it off. Okay. That doesn't seem to do much to him. Well, we at least know how to do it. Let the looting begin, I suppose. Supplies. I was looking at the map earlier, and we have that, Legend of the Longbow. That might not be a bad thing to try and, grab pretty quickly here. Mongol artifacts. Mongolian horse. Mongolian horses are often armored as much as the Mongol warriors themselves. Their preferred breeds are relatively small but very hardy, capable of surviving in extreme conditions. Almost every Mongolian warrior has more than one horse, so they can swap fresh mounts as the horses tire. Makes sense. Nothing in there. I think we looted that one already. Ooh, supplies. That seems like everything. Alright, let's head on to this mission. We ride. I think I came upon this house earlier on my way out of there the first time. The fact that they're glowing is more indicative of, you know, something happening recently. Where to hide? Sora, you may want to head on out of here. They're not keeping that good of a lookout. It's always kind of entertaining to be
They caught poor Tamu out on the road.
Sneaking behind people who are sneaking. Well, I'm not sure you'll be around for that to happen. Oof. Yeah, that would be pretty rough. Get impaled and eaten alive by ants. As if one's not bad enough. Yeah. Seems like they're protecting sacred artifacts, maybe.
I knew we'd been followed. It's the samurai. I'm glad it's you, my lord.
That's a strange reaction from the thief.
I'm not thieves. You drove the Mongols from Azumo Bay. But what if they come back to raid us? We're hiding the most important things in our shrine. Just in case.
Man, that's smart.
You shouldn't have left the others.
Yeah, of course.
Our people are trapped.
We will be killed.
How many Mongols?
I couldn't count them all.
Which of you can fight?
Me and Kihei.
You're with me. You two get in the house and protect your people.
With what?
Everything you've got.
Ah. Oh, they flanked us. Fighting and hoping to keep the people with me alive. I'm not sure if they're able to die or not. Hey. Hey, you. Well, that turned out a lot better than I thought it was going to.
Stop! I know bandits when I see them. You're not welcome here.
You're with me. These people need shelter. Even a bandit.
My lord, they can't be trusted.
We fought to defend these people. I hope you hold this down.
As you wish, my lord.
Open the gate! Let everyone inside!
I don't know how to thank you, Lord Sakai. Check Azamon what you did those people. I promise I will. And make sure they know where to find what you buried when the Mongols are finally gone.
You can count on it.
Thank you for this chance to prove myself.
Honor buried deep completed. And a new technique point. Let's look at those techniques. Terrifying parry. Yeah, let's get that. That could be damn useful. Charm of Broken Barriers, offense charm. Ooh, we have a charm slot. Ghost weapons deal 20% more damage. Attacks have 5% chance to deal double damage. Moderate increase to arrow damage. Reduces all damage. All damage. Increase health. Arrows deal no damage. We do that quite a bit. We'll go with that one for now. I want to go to that swordsmith, but I also want to do some of that stuff. I guess we can fast travel. Yeah, that'll be more useful. If that's the blacksmith, yes. Yeah, let's do it.
Apologies. You don't have what you need to do the work.
Steel and supplies. Got it. And supplies. Let's see, there's some place where they were giving, like, gifts to us. Is this it up here? Maybe. Maybe not. Ah, there's the gifts. 100 supplies. 100 supplies. That might be enough for... I don't remember what the other upgrade cost. 300. Right. Let's head after this stuff. Here, horsey. Yeah, this is the right way. Tsu. Sorry, Bear. But I think you were gonna come after me. Not sorry about the Mongols, though. Oh, Foxton. I think the other ones got away. Oh well. Fox, where did you get to? I lost you. Fox? There you are. Glad I found you. Shrine honored. Six more. Well. And the fox disappeared before I could pet it. Aw. Oh well. Trapper. On we go. Bird? Where are you taking me to? I don't see why not.
What is it? I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer.
The area is overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. Are you sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. It's something you have to care for.
If the people are as ill as you say, we should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Thank you, my lord.
A healer's touch.
How did you survive the battle with Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach. Me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
That's true.
For me. As a boy, I was always sick, but through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm here.
That sounds like a good reason to become one.
Wait, I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it.
Stand and fight!
Bandits. Let's go. Where are you? Ah, there you are. Ah, not doing so hot in this fight. Though good enough.
You shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Spirits. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the longest a food instead of fighting back. When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just down the road.
Should
we save them?
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there. Thank you. I only hope the spirits don't follow us.
Mount up and let's go.
Look like the butcher with that salt.
What would you have done with the bandits?
In my experience, firm but polite words go a long way.
Yeah, sure.
Experience with bandits, then.
I just think one should try to resolve the problem peacefully before resorting to violence.
Hey, they could have run away.
You chose the right occupation.
They could have run away. They came at me. I hadn't drawn my sword before they came at me.
Thank goodness you're here.
Anya, what is it?
What's wrong?
It's my son. I think he ate something poisonous.
No, great.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
I'll help. Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you, my lord.
Oh, you have supplies.
I wish I knew. We have no food.
I'll see if I can find what it was.
Thank you, my lord.
Ice basket's empty.
Hmm.
I think it boiled water.
Perhaps out here? Mushrooms.
Mushrooms. I feed him.
Hmm.
This must be it. I should take him out.
He's just in the window there, you know? All right. Conveniently located. Boar. Ah. You ate mushrooms, and there are boars out here that you didn't go after? Gotta get the double tap. Flaming arrow upgrade available. Where's the river moss to gather? There it is. Okay. The smell of mildew is thick enough to make you gag. Delightful. Yep, lead the way. Kishi Grasslands. Yeah. Wise choice.
Send your best warrior.
Oh, damn. That did not work out as I had hoped. Ah. Oh boy. Ah. Yep. Oh boy. Close one. Right, where's that archer? There he is. Sounds like more are incoming. Yep. More archers. There he is. Oh, jeez. Yeah, let's keep moving away from him. I suppose that's one way of separating them. That worked well. Though if we were after stuff, I'm sure I set it on fire.
Over here, my lord.
You found the tubers.
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm able to harvest them. It's just watching you. I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
I kill only to protect our people. Every time you reach for myself,
of course. I'm sorry.
Let's go hear those wounded.
Sora, come! Faster, Sora!
The camp should be just ahead.
That's not good.
How long has she been sick?
Ever since the Mongols came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food. Just water from the well. I'm sorry. She's gone.
Noelle got poisoned, huh? A less happy ending than the last quest. Charm of Divine Healing. Let's go see the trapper.
I work metal, wood, yep. Cloth. I hope I have what you're looking for.
Smoke bomb, flame garrow, windshine, black pepper. Let's go with the flame garrow.
Only the best for you. That's all I can give you.
So both of those are fully upgraded.
Thank you.
All right. We are going to call it there for this episode. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you'll stick with it and join us in the next one. If you enjoyed it, please hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more. Thanks so much.